It's for me.
The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Parker County in north central Texas, southwestern Tarrant County in north central Texas, until 9 p.m. At 7:56 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing ping pong ball size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Annetta, moving east at 20 miles per hour. A tornado warning remains in effect for southern Parker County through 7 p.m. The severe thunderstorm will be near Alito around 8:05 p.m., Benbrook, Watts Settlement in Wakeworth around 8:30 p.m., Westworth and Sansom Park around 8:35 p.m., River Oaks around 8:40 p.m., Edgecliff, Crowley and Fort Worth around 8:50 p.m. This will impact the following interstates: Interstate 20 between mile markers 399 and 433, Interstate 30 between mile markers 1 and 11, Interstate 820 between mile markers 1 and 12. If you are caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building and stay inside, away from windows until the storm has passed. A tornado watch remains in effect until 1 a.m. Thursday morning for north central Texas.